What's up, fellas? Mobay 876RC signing back on. I'm out here today with the DJI Mavic Air at a new location. Let's take flight.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
A little windy out today. Got 11 satellites, and we cruising. Just going straight out. Cruising at 19.2 miles an hour. Definitely.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
I don't know why we ain't picking up more satellites, but it's all good. We cruising. High wind velocity. All right, we're gonna bring it down just a little bit. And altitude. We got 11 minutes and 50 seconds on the battery life. And we still cruising. Go up a little bit, make sure we can clear that pole.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
High wind velocity. Still got 12 satellites. About to hit a mile out. Just hit a mile. Still cruising. Cruising at 18.7 miles an hour. Gimbal still working fine. It's a windy day today. My gimbal ain't working right. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn around. Start to fly back home. We're cruising back.
No signal.
Got a nice little ways back to the home point. But we're cruising back at 18.4 miles an hour. Got some good scenery down below, and it's a hot one today. A little over a mile out. And we cruising. Got enough juice to make it back to the home point. Start coming down the altitude just a little bit. Coming back on track. Cruising at 19.5 miles an hour. Start to descend a little bit more. I don't know why I'm not getting more satellites than this 13 today. It's all good though. Anytime you can bring your drone back home and it's not a fly off, that's a good day. Check out that river, some of it drying up. Let's come down to altitude a little bit more. And we cruising. Coming in for a landing. Appreciate y'all watching.